It's day three here at Kokanee Crankworks. We've had a day off to recoup. Hopefully the riders have too, because it is time for the Canadian Open Enduro here at the top of the Garbanzo.
Yeah, so today the weather is pretty much perfect. Yesterday we had rain, but now that the sun's come out, you know, the rocks are drying up and the soil is starting to get really tacky, so pretty much ideal conditions for racing.
Velcro Magic Soil. It's a mass start with 1,000 meters of descending and 150 meters of climbing. It's built for a 6-inch bike and more for an all-round rider.
Yeah, totally. So unlike the Garbo DH, you know, this one's more about your fitness levels because of the climbing element.
I would say watch out for Brian Lopes to do well. He won last year, as well as Frenchman Nicolas Voyot and Remy Absalon are total endurance monsters.
Yeah, totally. But you gotta pay attention to the locals as well, because we got guys like Tyler Moreland and Matty Ryan in the mix, and those guys are fitness freaks as well.
Fast and fit. It should be a great race.
Yeah, let's go check it out. You!
Nerva?
Little bit.
Little bit? How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah.
Last thoughts?
Oh yeah, ready to roll.
Ready to roll?
See how it goes.
See how it goes? What's going through your head?
It's gonna hurt.
It's gonna hurt. Ow! You?
It's gonna be fun.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Positive? Thinking positive?
Pin it to win it, mate.
Pin it to win it? How are you feeling?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be fun.
All right. Remy Absalon, you've done very well in endurance races like Mav Agalanche before and taken the first place title. How do you think your chances are here?
It's the first time here. I hope the course will be passed well, but I'm a little bit afraid of this first uphill.
You're a little bit afraid of the uphill, yeah?
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt. Okay, here they come. But you notice, we're ahead of them. Does that mean we won?
Yeah, I'd say so. You know what? We were at the top for the start, and it looks like, I don't know, who do you think? Nicolas Voyot coming in the finish here?
It appears to be a rider in blue. Is that Nico? I don't know. We're on the edge of our seats here.
Remy Absalon
from France takes it. Yeah! Are you blowing chunks? How do you feel?
No, it's okay.
You're okay?
Yeah.
Well, you just won.
Yeah, but it's too hard.
Hard?
Yeah. First uphill, every guy's a four.
Coming in a tight second, Nicolas Voyot. He was there in the lead for the first bit, but now he's in second place. What happened up there?
Yeah, it's good. Just really physical, really difficult race. But my bike works really good for the uphill and everywhere.
La Perrière?
Yeah, the La Perrière carbon frame, so it was good. But not enough to beat Remy. I was with him in front, and you know, long uphill. I passed fourth, and I tried to catch. But anyway, I'm okay. It's a podium, but no win.
Oh man, did you have fun?
No.
It was not fun.
It's too difficult physically. So
yeah, it's hard on the system.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a wrap for the Canadian Open Enduro. We had Remy Absalon from France taking first. Nicolas Voyot, also from France, got second. And Ross Schnell from Grand Jacques in Colorado got third in the men's.
Yeah, and on the ladies' side, we had two Frenchies up top as well, and Caroline Chausson with her second win at Crankworx, followed by Amaline Rigaud, and then Catherine Short from BC taking third.
Ah, Sunshine Coast Girl, cool. The day's only half done, though, so I'm going to go for a ride, and I'm going to take Vinay from India out for a rip in the backwoods of BC here.
Nice, I'm going to go check out Chicks in the Village because it's sunny.
All right, yeah, Crankworx. I'm here with Vinay Menon from India. He won the BikeParksBC.com contest and got a free ticket here to Whistler and passed a whole bunch of bike parks here in BC. What are you excited to do here?
Riding up the chairlift and then riding down the mountain on a man-made trail with a lot of berms and jumps. That's something I haven't done before. So in BC, this is the best experience you can have, riding in a bike park. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
All right. Well, you can take some newfound knowledge home to India and try and get some riding going on down there.
Oh yeah, I'm going to spread the sport back at home. So this thing in BC, the stuff that you guys are doing is pretty cool. Yeah,
that's awesome. Well, for now, we're going off mountain and we're going to do a little secret trail to some BC single track goodness.
Yeah, the natural stuff.
All right. Okay, well, here we are at the top of the world, ready to begin our descent with Vinay. Never seen snow before. As well, we're going to ride with pro riders Kevin Landry and Paul Stevens and our escort, Paul Parkey Parkinson. Let the fun begin, eh, guys? Well, there's 5,000 feet of single track. What'd you think of that, Vinay?
Dude, the riding here is spectacular, man.
Spectacular. We'll take that. Tomorrow, it's going to be the air downhill, followed by the evening of the Deep Summer Photo Showdown with BCDC playing at the Race Face Pinkback Party at the GLC. We're going to have some slope style training, and we're going to see who's sending the first gaps and guinea pig and everything. Should be wild.